the kneel and stand.
We're gonna hold the kettlebell in your goblet squat hold. We're going to kneel down, and then you're going to stand.
Back leg, you don't want it to touch the ground.